South Africans wrapping up their visit in Gabon. Over 50 local acts had visited the country to promote African unity using arts. Gabonese government officials have declared the visit a success.
Our relations have been good for a long time, and we have been very happy to host the South Africans during this cultural season.
A mural painted by a local artist, Buntu Fihla, at the Gabonese National Museum has been officially handed over.
We're hoping that we're going to continue elevating the success of these seasons, of the South Africa-Gabon cultural seasons.
Gabonese government officials are expected to visit South Africa in May as part of Africa Month celebrations. The South African delegation has been in Gabon for nearly 2 weeks, and while some may have missed home, I'm sure we can all agree it's been an artistically wonderful experience. Yeah.